Hi teachers and friends, now I am going to mini test 23 PGDI board ni MCQ question potruken, just revise pannikenga. First question, lichens show link between algae and fungi. Option B, relationship between algae and bacteria. Option C, symbionts of algae and fungi. Option D, association with mycorrhizal belongs to. Okay, so which one is correct? Option C, symbiosis of algae and fungi. So option D pathina association with mycorrhizal root, not belongs to nu varakudadu, but answer is C. Okay, the most common partner of lichens belongs to lichens la adhigama maximum plants vandu edhu vandu common partner eduthukku apdigiradha question. Option A, ascomyces and green algae. Option B, ascomyces and blue green algae. Option C, basidiomyces and green algae. Option D, basidiomyces and cyanobacteria. So answer A, ascomyces and green algae. Question number 3, lichens are very sensitive to. Option A, water pollution. Option B, air pollution. Option C, noise pollution. Option D, soil pollution. So answer is air pollution is correct answer. Lichen can be used as plant indicator. Okay, option A, SO2 pollution. Option B, smoke pollution. Option C, NO2 pollutions. Option D, all of the above. So answer is SO2 pollution. Reindeer mass is an animal name, right? Food or not food? It belongs to the word genus. Option A, Cetraria. Option B, Asnia. Option C, Permelia. Option D, Cladonia. So reindeer mass is here. Cladonia is correct answer. The litmus dye is obtained from. Option A, Cetraria Icelandica. Option B, Rosella Tinctoria. Option C, Cladonia Rangifera. Option D, Lagonura Esculenta. So answer, Rosella Tinctoria. Lichen peltigera is used to cure. Option A, scurvy. Option B, hydrophobia. Option C, lung infection. Option D, diarrhea. So peltigera is used to cure. Hydrophobia is a correct answer. Peltigera angiradhu hydrophobic cure pandradhukku preparation pandrom and medicine edukrom. Question number 8, a common phycobiont in lichens is. Option A, Cetraria. Option B, Asnia. Option C, Trabaxia. Option D, all of the above. So phycobiont in lichens la pathina plant mulima common phycobiont in lichens is Trabaxia. Option C is the correct answer. Lichens reproduce through Conidia, Soridia, Conidia, all the above. So answer is Soridia is a correct answer. Question number 10, lichens are indicator of pollution as they grow faster to reduce the pollution, reproduce well in polluted environment, sensitive to air pollution, sensitive to water pollution. So answer is C, sensitive to air pollution is correct answer. So please teachers, கொஞ்சம் கமெண்ட்ஸ் கொடுங்க, லைக் கொடுங்க, என்கரேஜ் பண்ணுங்கள். தேங்க்யூ, தேங்க்யூ டீச்சர்ஸ், தேங்க்யூ.